thick needle, you know. It got you know, for designing and stuff. I'm like, what are you gonna do? I said, hold on. What are you trying to do? I'm trying to do some names and stuff. Yeah. Like, all right, so we need a liner? Yeah. So I just stick my arm in there and just grab whatever. I'm like, this one? He's like, yeah, that's it. Right there, bro. That's it right there, bro.
I feel like poison on that.
This one right here.
You should have gave one of the same needles.
How many you need? How many people gonna get tattooed today, bro?
Yeah.
So he's like, let me get four of them. I said, man, if I need a minimum. All right. Anything else? Nah. You need tubes? Oh, yeah. I wanted to tell him, you know that the needle goes inside of the tube, right? You know you don't reuse these shits, right?
I'm like,
you know, this for shits and giggles. This for shits and giggles. What do you clean your machines with? The thing, you know, the thing. You pull it like this. It's like playing charades. What? It comes like this. It's like a tube, and it's like you pull it.
So you use the floor.
And then the same face. He's like, Herman told me. You know, Herman told me about it.
You know Herman,
right? Like, it's got to be real. I'm like, yeah, I know Herman.
Who the fuck's Herman?
Mexico. So I'm like, what the fuck? What do you wipe the tattoo down with? These soft tags that I get, they come in a pack and you pull them like this here. My mom get them for me from Walgreens.
So you use baby wipes?
So I said, baby wipes? And he's like, no, not baby wipes. They different though. They come in a little pack like this here. You just pull them out and, you know, wipe it. I say, what the fuck? Clorox wipes, bitch? Like, what the fuck are you using?
No, I got 20 guns, dog. 20 guns.
Oh, I got 20 guns, dog. I got like 20 guns, dog. And they're all brand new, dog. I only use like two of them.
Like, what are you trying to sell it to?
It's got skull on it. It got skull on it, too, dog.
It got a skull on it.
Real talk, dog.
Real talk. Spade's like, I'm not buying shit for you.
Real talk, my nigga.
You see how
that's what's up though, man. Let me get some money out of my pocket.
I gave you a fuck though.
And then went to go pay for needles, and then he was like, he had like four quarters and shit in his homework. I was like, I got it.
Did you see him write his phone number? He was like this. He looked at me like that. Like, I'm gonna tell him his number. I'm like,
I don't know your phone number, bro. It's
the guy's heard with it.
Yeah, shit. I was like, damn. He doesn't even know it.
He doesn't know his own number because he kept looking at me. He's like,
he probably don't have a phone.
Like, dragging the pen on the page, and I'm like,
stop. First of all, when a nigga handwriting like this, dog, I want to let his ass tattoo. Like, can we get that for the record?
Imagine how.
What number do we call back? 954 6 something 6927 or 1, whatever
what
that
is. Actual fuck just happened.
I'm telling you, bro. We had a dude come in. Bro.
Bro.
They coming out this shit.
Hey, bro.
Hey, bro. I bought this machine for y'all, right? It don't seem to be working, though, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? Can I get my money back? What happened? Let me see the machine. That shit's all melted and shit. What the fuck happened to the machine? I don't know, bro. I tried to sterilize that shit, bro. It just did that shit. How you sterilize? And I stepped that shit up, dog. So you're not supposed to cook the machine. You're supposed to sterilize the machine. And you're not supposed to stick the whole machine in all your plate, bro. Bro. Y'all didn't tell me that. I just fucked up, man.
I'll tell you what, having that supply chain.
Hey, bro, but can I get one of those thick lines? Can I get the little thick thing for you know, that you pull it like this here? For the design and stuff? Fuck. Are you serious? know what's fucked up? You go in some shops, and motherfuckers like that are working there. And they make money, dog. They make money. They make money. It's like, what the fuck? Bro, I know what I'm doing, bro. I know what I'm doing, bro. I know.
Come on, bro, bro.
Come on, bro, bro.
Check me out.
Check me out. He stayed staring at me for a minute. He was like,
that's why I stay in the food is cracking up because we need something.
Oh, fuck. Dumbass motherfucker.